of colors, shapes, sizes, and different minds. So I spend time alone with much food for thought, wishing that I could show you all the rhythm of vision with your tongue.